I am so sorry.
出席密西根州造势活动，川普大迟到三小时，一到场先说抱歉。
Guys, but you know, it's all about winning. We got to win, and we did some things today that will help us win.
川普大力喊话给选民信心，贺锦丽则是继大明星碧昂斯后。
So please, please do not hand our fates over to the likes of Trump, who knows nothing about us.
打出夫人牌，请来密歇尔奥巴马帮忙站台，呼吁选民眼睛睁亮，每一票都攸关美国未来，因为这次选战实在太紧张。
A new CNN national poll shows a dead heat between Kamala Harris and Donald Trump.Tied at 47%.
随着美选进入倒数，各大媒体陆续封关民调，但川贺两人支持度紧咬，难分胜负。就连竞选经费也是互不相让。16天内，双方一共烧掉了5亿美金，银弹对决，互不手软。
Their vote is their voice.
而不止候选人竞争激烈，选民热衷度也不容小觑。
They say assaulted an election clerk at a polling location.According to officials, a voter hit a worker after being told to remove his Trump hat before entering the polls.
德州提前投票却传出暴力插曲，有选民戴着支持川普帽子被要求拿下，竟气得痛殴69岁学务人员，目前已被拘留。
Wearing clothing supporting a political candidate, which that's electioneering.And it's certainly something that you're not supposed to do.
另外，亚利桑那州凤凰城警方也逮捕一名朝民主党全国选举委员会开枪的男子，他还邮寄白色粉末，遭到三次恐怖主义和多起其他罪名起诉。贺锦丽休斯顿造势会场也有壮汉抗议闹场，最后被警卫抬出。紧张选情加上暴力冲突升温，让即将而来的美选气氛更加紧绷。新闻洪晨报道。